The fun and yum never stops here on Goldilocks Magical Mashups. Hello, mga ka-nation. Of course, kasama na naman natin ang ating kitchen magician na si Miss Joanne Kyle. Goldie good day sa'yo, Joanne.
Goldie good day, Lee. And Goldie good day, mga ka-nation. Alam nyo, panahon na naman ng fiesta sa Pilipinas.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So our mashup today is inspired by the fiesta.
Oh my gosh. Well, what I can see right now, Joanne, is a Goldilocks leche flan on our counter. And of course, that's one of my favorites.
Oh,
probably
mine too.
Yours too.
Yeah.
And let's face it, mga ka-nation, what is a fiesta kung walang leche flan? Parang kulang, di ba?
Oh, right. And you know, Goldilocks leche flan is rich and creamy. And of course, topped with caramel sauce, di ba? Kaya naman, pagka may celebration to mga ka-nation natin, madaming genera yan ng leche flan sa bahay nila. So mga ka-nation, pag may sobra kayong leche flan, I will teach you today how to turn that into fried leche flan a la mode.
Oh, well, I'll tell you what, Joanne, that sounds like a flan. Should I go ahead and say the magic words now?
I'm ready.
Okay, mga ka-nation, here we go. Hocus pocus, Goldie goodness! Oh, my Goldie goodness gracious. Joanne, this is so delicious. I love how we turned our Goldilocks leche flan into something French. Diba? Mm-hmm. A la mode. Ooh la la, it's so good.
Well, thanks, Lee. Another successful mashup, yes?
Oh, watch me, Joanne. This fried leche flan will be gone in 60 seconds. It's so good, mga ka-nation. Goldilocks leche flan, presto change-o, Goldilocks fried leche flan a la mode.
Well, mga ka-nation, see you again soon and join Lee and I in the next
Goldilocks magical mashups. Goldie good day!